She was wired to do that. Now, of course, sin has bent our wiring a little bit, has it not? So we need to fight against the bending of sin to get the wiring back in the right place. Do we not? But when I talk about this deference and this receptivity and responsiveness of woman, I believe I am talking of who God created you to be. And I know that as I have walked this path of understanding true womanhood through my whole life, you know, starting when I became a Christian and then through my teens, I grew up in the thick of the feminist movement. And I had to learn and unlearn a lot of things. And quite frankly, the idea of being the kind of woman that is talked about in scripture, a woman who defers to her husband, that was not all that attractive to me.
Okay.
It scared me a little bit.